Should we have some music? That sounds like a good idea. Let's have a massive round of applause for my friend, Mr. Paul McNulty!
Hello, everybody.
Hello.
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 So, song from 1967. Absolutely perfectly during soundcheck. So that might have put a kibosh on it, but let's see if we get at least 90% of the chords right. So here we go.
Oh,
Beach Boys love you.
Yay!
Okay. A few anoraks in tonight, that's great. Beach Boys anoraks. Yeah, this is from 1977. And this song, if I have my Beach Boys trivia down, was written by Brian just as he was about to go out the door to like a parents' meeting or something like that. And this song would have worked very well as a kid's song. It's kind of wacky, like the whole of this album. And it's a little ditty about the stars and planets. So I've tried to pick just a little section from all parts of the Beach Boys' career. So this song was written in 1962, the first song that Brian and Gary Usher wrote. Now, Brian wrote with many people who would become key collaborators. So this was probably his first key collaborator. This is a 19-year-old Brian, remember, writing this song with Gary Usher. right now. This is a song I wrote myself, or co-wrote, I should say, with Bob Redfold, who's here tonight, my songwriting partner. We tried many times to write songs about Ryan, and you can never really get the whole thing covered in one song, but here's an attempt we made, and this is called Fallen Idol. Sounds, which is terrific, and I'm really looking forward to that, so you'll enjoy that too, immensely. Last song, you've sat through a lot of deep cuts, I'm now going to play the Beach Boys' best ever selling single, which you doubtless heard of, but not quite like this. It's a bit of a difficult song to play on the piano. When I was trying to get through this earlier, I was just telling myself, well, at least it's not Bohemian Rhapsody, which is even harder. So, thank you very much, and see you later.
Thank you.
please. Thank you, Paul. Right, okay, we're going to have a little break and then...